A guilty conviction, no matter the cost. That is the fate of the prosecutor.
I consider our work to be the cornerstone of peace and order. Security is our trade, but we've been dealt a near fatal blow, the Blue Corp scandal. Well, you all know the mess it made, and the less said there, the better. Now we have a chance to turn this travesty around and save our reputation with this bust. So if you want their respect, get the verdict they expect, and that's how we regain the public's trust.
We'll fight for law and order, no matter what the cost. And we will give no quarter till we regain what we lost.
What
guilty.
Have
guilty.
We done? We killed the truth,
guilty.
Replaced
guilty.
It with lies.
Guilty.
Isn't this how
guilty.
Justice dies? Isn't
guilty,
it our job
guilty,
to make
guilty.
It?
Pardon?
Your
job, Detective, is to follow orders. The prosecution expects a perfect case, and we will provide nothing less. Am I understood? Take note, Detective. If you want to keep your badge, I suggest you decide whose side you're on.
You can trust me, pal.
Then get out there and do your damn job. Dismissed. Dick, you should probably listen to the chief. You can't afford to lose this job.
Maggey, I joined the force to help people, to make a difference. What we're doing, what we've been doing, it ain't right. I consider myself to be a real man's man, see? The kind of guy who won't back down from a fight. I've loved this job a lot, pal, and I gave it all I got because I thought that we were doing right. But this is something different. We're not making bad guys pay. If they're guilty until proven innocent, the real perp gets away. So no matter what I did before, there's some things I can't ignore. And I'll face the consequences if I must. 'Cause when the stakes are high, I can't stand idly by. I'll be the kind of guy that they can trust.
What are you going to do?
Follow orders. Chief's right. It's time I do my damn job.